Start.
On the first day of quarantine, this lockdown here gave me the virus COVID-19. On the second day of quarantine, this lockdown here gave me the rubber gloves and the virus COVID-19. On the third day of quarantine, this lockdown you gave me no more friends, blue rubber gloves, and the virus COVID-19. On the fourth day of quarantine, this lockdown year gave me hoarding tendencies, no more friends, blue rubber gloves, and the virus COVID-19. On the fifth day of quarantine, this lockdown year gave me remote learning, hoarding tendencies, no more friends, blue rubber gloves, and the virus COVID-19. On the sixth day of quarantine, this lockdown year gave me murder hornets, remote learning, hoarding tendencies, no more friends.
My kids will find me under the bed.
And the virus COVID-19. On the seventh day of quarantine, this lockdown year gave me doubt in my marriage, murder hornets, homeschooling hell, hoarding tendencies, no more friends, blue rubber gloves, and the virus COVID-19.
Oh my god.
On the eighth day of quarantine, this lockdown year gave me
panic disorders.
I haven't talked to my wife since Tuesday.
Murder hornets, remote learning.
Kill me.
I just bought 700 cans of soup.
No more friends.
Just talk to myself all day.
And the virus, COVID-19. On the ninth day of quarantine, this lockdown year gave me my new love handles, panic disorders, doubt in my marriage, murder hornets,
iPad learning. I mean, really, how much am I paying for this?
Hoard all the toilet paper.
Friends, what are they?
I think I'm allergic to latex. And the virus, COVID-19.
Is it over yet?
On the tenth day of quarantine, this messed up year gave me Dr. Fauci.
My clothes don't fit anymore.
Panic disorders.
My therapist says this is normal.
Murder hornets, remote learning. It's not hoarding tendencies.
Does anyone want to hang out? I'll wear a mask.
Stupid rubber gloves. And the virus, COVID-19.
Whatever, I hate you.
On the whatever day of quarantine, this messed up year gave me hairyless royals, Dr. Fauci, my new fat handles.
Wash your hands.
Everything's fine. Except murder hornets. Remote learning.
Oh my god.
Hoarding tendencies.
Nope, I don't know any friends.
Blue rubber gloves. And the virus COVID-19. On the 12th day of quarantine, this f***ed up year gave me a week-long election.
Harry and Meghan moved to Canada?
Anthony Fauci.
I just can't stop eating. I'm freaking out.
My wife may leave me.
Is that a murder hornet or a wasp? How the hell am I supposed to work and teach my kids at the same time? Oh my god.
Reuse that toilet paper.
I miss my friends.
My hands are so sweaty. And the virus COVID-19.
All right, I'm finished now.